Hello everyone, this is ZombieHunter867 and welcome back to a City Skylines number 3. So I can't be too energetic because I don't want to be too loud. I've already said this many times. Alright. That is a bad fire. Look at that. Firefighters, why aren't you doing this job? Seriously. Oh, that's fine. That's police officer, not firefighter. Well, in the last episode I talked about getting safety HQ. But we're not gonna get that anytime soon. But we can get that. So looks nice. Go back out to the go to the backyard here. Oh, there's a fire station. Fix that actually if I can. Okay, then I will go for that chicken. Getting a lot of abandoned buildings, that's not good. So, our goal in this episode, I accidentally closed that place. So we need to get residential built up some more. Why not? That is something that is necessary. So I'm going to take this road. This is going to be important. Oh, it's straight. I did good. Okay, I just did good right there. It's too good to pass out. I wanted it to be curvy, but eh, it doesn't need to be curvy. Probably gonna put levees, I think they're called. That's right. Quay? Yeah, so that's what we're going to do eventually. At least in this area. I'm not sure about the hillside. I like the hillside the way it is, guys. So, anyway, I'm getting distracted. I need to get that residential put in. This is going to be a gigantic, that's right, gigantic expansion. Yeah, maybe. I kind of convinced myself to do otherwise. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, I need 10 spaces. Is that not aligned? Okay, so wait a minute. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's good. I'm just going. Yes, it's. Yeah, that's good. We're good. We're good. I'm doing a thing with my mic here, so I might sound lower in volume, I might not, because editing makes things loud, or like the background noises, but yeah, I'm just trying out a thing with my mic just to try to fix this problem I've had where I keep picking up my breathing. I don't like that at all. I'm going to stick with that because I kind of. I'll keep it for now if it causes traffic problems. But so for now, we're just going to. Dying while we're over here messing around, making all of this. Go. So that's good. They have to go to the way back, but you know. It's all good. It's all good. So let's work on our little commercial area for designing purposes. It's going to exist nonetheless. Do some little park thing. Speaking of parks, I need to get some things put in because I have it set up for large parks. I can't get that fit in. Thank you. I would like to tuck the cemeteries in over here. In residential areas, because I feel like it's nicer in terms of, oh, there's hidden away in a private area with living family members would be for the deceased. It's not creepy at all. So I might have freaked out a bit, and we had a power crisis, and I may or may not have about a couple of turbines to try it, and all to, may not, may have taken more, and might have almost bought a full factory just to try to get through a power crisis, and it fixed itself. These are doing great right now. So, you can get helicopter. Let's see. Okay, so that's gonna be a lot of money, but I look forward to it because I can get these in the back. Center. We're almost at 7,000. we won't be able to get to the tall red radio mast. It's gonna be so much fun. So I had to pause it because I didn't want us to reach 7,000 and have it not be during the part. Well, that's going to be good. Thank you all so very much for watching. Be sure to rate the video on whether or not you liked it or disliked it. I do not mind either or because feedback. I like feedback. If you have a better suggestion, be sure to post it down in the comment section below. And if you enjoyed this video, why not subscribe for more like it? And with that, I will see you all next time.